Y'all are crazy, like top level crazy. And the funny thing about it is, y'all some little kids speaking on a nigga that y'all don't even know. But I guess that's how the game be throwing shade or whatever. And I really don't care. And I never did anything for clout. So y'all can shut the fuck up with that false information. Shut up.
Clarence's response to this video, he said, "I freaking love you, Queen, just in case you were wondering." Queen's response back was, "I love you too, baby." And Queen also responded to this video. She said, "I don't know anybody Claire stays on the phone with for more than 10 to 15 minutes besides me." In the video, the girl was on the phone with dude for over an hour. And I don't see how she didn't pick up on his voice because he had a southern accent. I picked up on it within seconds. She actually commented on the situation. Somebody said how that was Clarence when it doesn't sound like him at all. "Do you sound like you on the phone? I might not be able to pick somebody's voice up right away, but if I'm speaking to you for over an hour, baby, best to believe you gonna slip, okay?" Just admit that you just wanted it to be him so bad. Then somebody said, "I understand you thought it was Claire, but why didn't you message Queen privately? She gets thousands of messages. It wouldn't have been." Queen got thousands of messages last time when Chris cheated. Please let that not be your excuse. If you messaged Queen just as much as you messaged Claire, I'm pretty sure she would have got it. Then somebody said, "Have you tried reaching out to Queen?" Why should she reach out to Queen? Ain't nothing to talk about. Somebody said, "You want Claire?" And she had the eyes like she want him. Queen, watch your man, because this girl is still out on the hunt for him. Overall, she feel like she don't owe Queen or Clarence an apology. She said, "For me, not knowing, that's crazy." Make sure you stop, pause, and read the rest of the messages. And until next time, peace.
Yo, this is how much Similac I gotta get from Target, bro. Look at that. And we stole the baby carriage just to hold it, bro. Get the display only, mom. Display only. Well, that's mad, but I'm gonna spend mad money, mom. No.